All right, here's some of our crazy fans. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to JTK Vlogs. So we've just pretty much wrapped up the Pacific Test match for 2019. I was fortunate enough to do some hosting and do some MCing tonight, and it was actually an incredible night. We had so much fun. Right now, I'm going to take you on what I got up to throughout the course of the night. Check it out, yo! All right, what's good, guys? We just got back from cutting my hair. I asked them to give me an hour so that I can quickly duck down to the barber just so that I can cut my hair. We're here now at Leichhardt Oval. Gotta go look for the crew, suit up, and get ready for our 3 o'clock rehearsals.
Bye, Dad. Kissy.
I love you too. Kiss. I love you. Stop saying. Bye bye. So I pretty much just finished suiting myself up, and I'm on the field now, and a lot of people have started to make their way in for rehearsal.
How we doing, Volley?
How you doing, man? You looking forward to tonight?
I am looking forward to tonight.
What are you most excited about tonight, man? Test match.
To be honest, I think it's just the beautiful cultures all coming together. We can all celebrate together. I mean, yeah, we are battling on the field, but I think just celebration of cultures is amazing.
That's awesome. It's Kylie-Anne there barking orders. You tell them how it's done, KA. Yeah, the boys.
My dog,
looking good, looking suave.
It's fitted, like really fitted.
Yeah, you know, absolutely. To every finer detail.
Well, I'm going to go off the camera just so I can brief.
All right, the gates is about to open. What time are we going to open gates? Very soon. All right, looks like we're going to open the gates very shortly. Say hello to the crew.
Hello.
This is the crew before kickoff. We are here on the sideline. Started to announce some of the teams that are about to play. And
I've got his scoops and I'm ready to hit him if he stuffs up.
I'll be fine.
No
need to worry. Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the national anthems of Papua New Guinea and Fiji.
I love your YouTube channel.
Yeah, the boys.
Hey, bomber squad,
All the best. That's the Youth Summit program. They just finished their 3-day program. Ems, quickly tell me a little bit about the Youth Summit program.
So the Youth Summit program is about empowering and inspiring young people to be positive social game changers in their community, not just in school, rugby league, but for the wider community, using their platform as young Pacifica people to make a change for the better.
Did you like, is that off a script or something?
No,
like,
just
that
I'm
was
real,
awesome, mate.
Real
really good. Love it, sis. There it is.
Throughout the whole game, but especially the start of the second half, they just made us defend too many sets, and you know they come away with a reward with a couple of tries. So
awesome!
It was a good battle.
Congratulations, the captain of Fiji, yo! Two of our Fijian Pulikula girls who just won their game against PNG girls. Tell me, how was the experience? First time ever representing your country at an international level.
Yeah, it was amazing for me. It was very emotional. We only get a week together, but the unity that we showed and through the adversities out there, it really shows how close we are as a team.
Awesome. And what are we looking forward to with the Fijian girls international team from now on in?
We're going to keep learning, getting the girls to learn about the game of rugby league. We're going to train hard, and we're just going to surprise you on the next stage, aren't we?
Awesome. So
that's it.
Hello, Ethiopia. Ethiopia. Siva, Siva, my. Ethiopia. Siva, Siva, my. Ethiopia. Siva, Siva, my. Ethiopia. All right, that was so cool. So that was some of the groups that are getting ready to perform. But right now, the boys are doing a coin toss right there. So, and the crowd is really starting to fill up. The stadiums are starting to fill up. So things are looking cool, man.
Oh, hey, welcome back to the vlog.
You know how it's done. What's up, guys? I'm my boy James Seguiaro, aka Chico. Bro, how's it been in camp?
Camp's been so good. Yeah. Awesome. Now back with the boys, with the culture, back with the brothers.
It's all happening.
Back with the blood. It's been awesome, you know. Yeah. I'm staying at Para there, so.
What are you excited for tonight, bro? What's the most exciting thing you look forward to tonight's game?
Our game or
your game against Samoa tonight?
The Samoa and I've never experienced it face to face, so pretty excited for that. Also just the game in general, so it's cold, but
one more thing. Got some vlogging tips for your brother, man, you know, some YKTR vlogging tips.
As you can see, I don't do much of the vlogging or any work as that, but be natural, man, yourself, man. Everyone loves someone that's always themselves. Yeah. You know, you can't fake it.
That's right. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
Cheers, bro. All roll the intro.
Yo! Here's some of our crazy fans. Samoa have won the game against PNG. Woo! Yes. Josh Alloy.
Look at your eye contact, Mark.
Shoto sauce.
It's a very, very physical game as we expected.
Shot Frankie.
Look, apologies for being MIA for such a long time. Life has been hectic, but look, I just want to use this platform just to showcase, you know, a lot of the work I do, the people I get to meet up with, you know, things I get up to with my family, but just you know, continue to support and follow JTK Vlogs. Press subscribe if you have not subscribed yet, and I'll be making more videos for you guys. Yo! Hey, son. Hello. How are you?